this story definitely had a special place in my heart because my mother does have MS. So to be able to take her as an example and be able to work with the character that actually plays Nikhil's aunt, Mira, she suffers from MS as well. So I used my mother as an example, and we spoke a little bit about part of the characteristics, not only physically of suffering from MS, but how it affects you emotionally. And I saw a lot of similarities between Mira and my mother. So I drew from that just because there's her in particular. She's a very strong female character in Insomnia. And I wanted to take some of the strength from my mother and bring that to the character. A little stubborn at times, but they're definitely strong women that are trying to get through it.
First of all, portraying this character obviously caused me to do more research into MS, and like I said, I have these family friends who have the disease, but they've been living with it for so long that I really hadn't considered it. It really hasn't come into play, so it really actually made me go back and look at like what exactly it is and how it affects a person, how it affects a person daily, and also really coming to grips with the fact that it is, you know, a lifetime experience, and that it manifests itself in so many different ways and so many different people, and there's not really a cure yet, although I know that some amazing breakthroughs have been coming through recently. So yeah, it just really opened my eyes to what the day-to-day of living with MS is. So I have a family friend who has the disease, and what I did was I really studied the way that she moved, and I tried to embody those physical traits in her into my own work. So I moved much slower than I normally do, and I also she clearly has weakness on the left side, and particularly in her left leg. So I just tried to actually lead with my right and not rely on my left, so that my left followed.